The HP 2000 you can do with the 220 and 110. Basically, the cord that comes back of the machine, it has a 220 plug. And we have an adapter that you can hook it up and go from 220 to 110. So basically, just hook it up and you can connect it to the 110 plug. So just